Hello trader, welcome once again to Forex Trade 1. So today we will show you our server room and our copy trade system setup. So how company is utilizing latest technology and latest equipment to provide the best possible, the best profitable services to the clients. So this is the server room. The thing you are seeing is our servers. So let me just highlight it for you. So this is our server one. This is server two. This is server three. This is server four. This is server five, server six, server seven. So likewise, company has 50 servers as of now. So we will go through these servers. We will go through inside the servers how we are handling copy trade service. So we will go through not each servers, but we will go through one of the server and we will show you that how we manage our copy trade service and how we develop our strategies with this latest technology. Okay, let us move ahead. Okay, so this is these are the servers. Likewise, company has 50 servers. And as you can see the screens, each server has 25 users. So like each server, like the servers you saw, each server has 25 users. So 50 servers into 25 users. So likewise we have 1250 users all in all total. Okay, so let us move ahead. So these are the users that you see on the screen. You will be able to see here. You can check. So this is user one. This is user two, user three. So these are the users. Okay, so these are the users. Likewise, each server has 25 users, just like we explained. So you are right now inside the server and you are watching 25 live users. So you can see. So now what we will do, we will go inside each user and we will show you how we utilize our strategy. So we are just scrolling through the users. You can check here. Okay, so right now what you are seeing is inside one server we are showing you 25 users. Now mind well, each user has 34 accounts. So we are logging in to the one user. So you will see it is taking time to load. So now you can see here, this is one user. We are already inside one user and each user has 34 accounts. So this is account one. Let me show you. This is MT4 account 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. And likewise, we have 30 MT4 accounts. So what does it mean? That we are inside the one server. Now inside the one server we are using first user and this user has 30 MT4 accounts. Now we will click each account and we will show you. We will open the MT4 account. Practically you will see that how we are managing and expanding the services and improvising our strategies and trading into the client's accounts using so many charts and strategies. So right now you can see we are clicking on each MT4 account and we are showing you. You can see each account has different capital size, and you know, so we are, you can check all the details here. Clicking on each MT4 accounts. So likewise, let me pause it for you. So likewise, you can see here total, let me write total 50 servers. Each server has 25 users, and each user has 30 MT4 accounts. So that means total, each user has 750 MT4 accounts. And if you calculate all the server, we have more than 37,500 MT4 accounts. Now it doesn't mean that we have 37,500 clients, no. So we will explain you further how this strategy actually works. So let me again show you. So hope you have understood as of now that total we have 750 MT4 accounts per user, per server, and 50 servers comprises 37,500, and we have already shown you live. What you are seeing is live. Now we will understand further. So these are the actually, we are actually entering into each user. We are entering into each user and we are showing you live, 30 MT4 accounts. So we will understand further. Let me just pause this for you and we will understand further. So what happens, as we already explained, that we don't have 37,500 clients. 37,500 are the number of MT4 accounts. So what do we do with this much of MT4 accounts? So please understand that per user we utilize two clients. Okay, so 50 clients are in 25 users. So for 50 clients, we utilize 25 users. So that means 50 servers into 50 clients. That means as of now, Forex Trade One has 2,500 on an average client ratio. On an average, we are just saying this is the on an average ratio. So we are planning by the end of this month or by the end of the next month, we are planning to increase these servers by 100 numbers and then 200. So our client ratio will rise to 5,000 to 10,000. So this is our next year planning. So this is what we are planning to do. So again, let me just let me take you through the rest of the video. So this is what you are seeing is right now. We are inside the user. We are logging in into the each user, and we are showing you live MT4 accounts. Now let me show you that each MT4 accounts, we use more than 30 charts. Each MT4 accounts use more than 30 charts. So that means one MT4 account, we use 30 MT4 charts. Now, why do we use 30 MT4 charts? Because we analyze so many things. So, Let me just take you through the further video. So let me open one more MT4 account and you will understand. This is again, we are inside the users. So likewise, as you can see, we use like this is the chart 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so forth on. So for each user, so for each MT4 account, we uses mainly 30 charts. So what happens when we use these 30 charts, we analyze all the, you know, hourly charts. We analyze H4 charts, day charts, week chart, month chart, to analyze the next prediction movement. And using our, you know, volume strategy, breakout strategy, comprising all this strategy, we bring the best results for the clients. So when we trade in one accounts, all these accounts get copied automatically. So this is one more live example. You can see here that each account is traded with, you know, certain strategy as per the client's capital, as per the client's chosen risk and reward pattern. We will trade into the client's account. And also let me show you this, all the statistics that we just went through. So like, you know, we will summarize all these topics that we went through during this video. So company has total 50 users, you know, each user has 50 servers, each server has 25 users, each user has 30 MT4 accounts. So that means each server has 750 MT4 live accounts. So currently company has 50 servers, and 50 servers into 750 MT4 accounts. That means right now there are 37,500 MT4 accounts per client. We open 15 MT4 accounts. So that means for 25 users, we use 50 clients, and current ratio is 50 servers into 50 clients. That is 2,500 copy trade clients. We are planning to increase that number by 5,000 to 10,000 within short period of time. Okay. Now, apart from all this, why do we need, you know, 34 MT4 accounts for one client? So that we can analyze multiple indicators with multiple chart patterns or time frames, like M15, M30, H1, H4, day one, week, month. And when we use all, when we combine all this strategy, we can bring the best results for the clients. So that, you know, we do not depend on one signal or one indicator. We use multiple indicators, multiple strategy. So this was the thoroughly explanation about our server room and how we utilize all our all the technology to provide the best results. If you have any questions regarding our copy trade service, or if you have any trouble understanding our system or strategy, or if you need any help, you know, you feel free to ask on our Telegram channel or on our websites, or you can just download our Android or iOS Forex Trade One application and you can contact us. So we wish you a very happy trading for the coming week. We wish you a very great day. Thank you.